फोर सबसेक्शन वन क्लॉज बी
आर यू?
बाय प्रोफेशन मतलब आई एम एन एडवोकेट.
Now, what is your concern with all this? Why do you want all this information about the municipality? How much you're a busybody? Practice your profession, please. Don't do all this. And you come up or up to Supreme Court. What is the recruitment made? What is the status and progress of this? And what is the status and progress? How many have retired? How many contractual? Are you an advocate? Then you mind your profession. How much cost we have to impose on this? Nothing.
In the connected
matter. No, what is this? How much he wants?
Because there is one material
what
difference.
What are you going to do with all this information?
Can I just point out?
For what purpose you want? RTI is a, this is a classic case of misuse of the RTI Act.
This information they are in any case supposed to disclose.
For what purpose you want all this? You are an advocate. You practice your profession. How are you concerned with the recruitment made to the municipality?
May I point out in item 62, I sought for inspection.
Why are you concerned? You have no cases to argue in courts.
May I just then, out the connected matter, which is item...
See, this is how an enactment comes, open governance, RTI, it's for a particular purpose. How many appointments are made? How many recruitments are made? How many contract engagements are made? What is your annual budget in the last three fiscal years? What is this petition? What is that petition? For what purpose you want all this? How many persons retired?
Because I'm not
are employed. What is all this nonsense?
I'm pressing my laws item 11 on item.
Yes, yes. Otherwise, if you press, we'll impose cost. Learned counsel for the petitioner submitted that he is not pressing this SLP.
Item 60.
Submission is placed on record. SLP is dismissed as not pressed.
62, there is a material difference, my lord.
What is 62? Where is 62? Where is that file, please?
62. Kindly have, my lords.
See, this is how everything is misused in this country.
Item 62, I had only sought for inspection, not for any information, my lords.
What inspection you want to do?
I saw two possible dates with time for making inspection under
here. What purpose?
The information was not found on their website. If I may just read my list.
Are you concerned? You practice your profession, sir. You concentrate on advocacy, get justice for your parties. Why do you want information from a municipality?
Could look at this. Look at those factors might not be applicable for
you. You are set up by somebody.
If my lords may kindly see page 2, I am only asking for inspection, my lords.
Nothing.
Kindly provide two.
When that goes, this also goes.
My lords, there is a
cost, tell us cost. If you are pressing this, cost.
Pass the same order, my lords.
Same order. It's high time all this is put to an end. You have been set up by somebody. You are not trying to get justice for your clients, practicing your profession. You are causing all this disturbance to public bodies. Yes. See, being an advocate means responsibility in the society and in the profession. You should not do all this being an advocate. An advocate should not do all this, should never give an affidavit, should never be a guarantor. There are certain things which the profession of advocacy requires. He is not the same an ordinary person. An advocate is an officer of the court. He should conduct himself in a particular way. Not do all these things. Be set up by people and ask for RTI application, information, inspection. Please ask him to concentrate on his profession. He can do legal aid work if he is free. Yes. This is, and comes up to Supreme Court.
हेलो कहाँ जा रहे हैं ऐसे ही इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो देखने के लिए आप हमारे चैनल को लाइक करें सब्सक्राइब करें और शेयर करें यदि आप फेसबुक इंस्टाग्राम और ट्विटर पर देख रहे हैं तो डिस्क्रिप्शन में लिंक है उसे भी जाकर फॉलो कर लें धन्यवाद